When you got nothing to lose, you got no reason not to try. You know, my mother said the difference between getting where you're going and being where you are is how much you're willing to put in it. You know, and so it's like, if another man can, so can I. So can I.
Community Development Corporations have been active in Ohio since the 1960s and were established to address the needs of underserved communities. These nonprofit organizations are dedicated to revitalizing neighborhoods block by block. CDCs exist because local heroes like you give their time, talent, and care. Some initiatives include affordable housing, community economic development, financial empowerment, food access, and community engagement. These local actions create local results, which contribute to the health and wellness of our state's residents and properties by creating economic opportunities and improving social conditions.
One of the things that most people don't understand are the stories of the people that live in affordable housing and other community development projects, so that it breaks down misconceptions. For instance, in our senior housing, most people think that these seniors have been poor all their lives, that they've been on welfare all their lives. Nothing could be further from the truth. These people were the backbone of the community. So they went from being bookkeepers and masons and carpenters and teachers to living in affordable housing, because the day they retired, their income might have gone from $40,000 down to $12,000 a year on Social Security. That's a big change. That's not their fault. It's something that where we have to lift them up and give them a safe, affordable place to live.
In front of me is the Chester Hill Produce Auction. It's an extremely important part of the economy here. It is the economy here, actually. It's remote. And therefore, any kind of enterprise like this, that you can produce the product here and sell it here, this is really a factory. This is a new kind of business for the area. There really was no industry. The oil industry is gone. So this is really probably the great hope, the economic hope for this area.
We have a financial opportunity center in this building on the corner, and we talk about empowerment right here, because in that building we talk about coaching people, not counseling people, but coaching people so that they in the long term will be able to increase their financial viability, and they set their own goals. Everything we do is about empowerment.
The empowerment part is the knowledge. How do I do things correctly? How do I correct it? If I see a mistake, don't be afraid. Just like a diet. When you hop off that diet, you have to get back on it.
I definitely would like more awareness in our community. We try to give back in a way of educating people with fresh fruits and vegetables, recipes, education from family down, from grandmother down to the youngest generation.
If you take the children and you teach them what healthy is, teach them how healthy is, and to catch them at an early age, and these kids go home and say, "Mom, I learned this in school. Let me show you," because they've done it. And the end result, they knew it tasted good, it was good, and they created it. So that'll spread.
I'm always very passionate about youth and youth engagement, youth involvement. I think the city could always serve as a teaching tool, and that's something that I'm a big proponent of, and I champion that.
I think the most important thing that we can do is to build neighborhood leadership. That's more important than building houses, because neighborhood leadership stays with the community forever.
If any other neighborhood that's in dire straits sees this video, then it's my prayer that it invigorates somebody to the point where they say, "You know what? If they can, we can." I told you, we have a 55% reduction in crime in 8 years in this neighborhood, in an area where they said there's no way it can be done. That says, if we can, so can you.
Community development corporations improve the quality of life and generate economic opportunities in Ohio's communities. If we can, so can you. Get involved with your community today.